tries to reverse early.
Great work, team Rosemary.
Silky smooth, Tammy Beaumont. Beautifully kicked off her legs, Tammy Beaumont. White gives herself some space, settling underneath it. It's taken. That's the captain, Susie Bates.
That one straight back at the ball up. And it's a run out.
Jensen just gets a finger tip on that.
It's gone. Hold up. Played on. One innovation too many.
Pulled away viciously by Nat Shiver. Goodness me, she timed that well.
It's in the air. It hasn't gone a long way. It's been taken. That's a really good catch out there by Green.
Edged and just over the fielder. It's sure third man. It will go all the way for four, but it's a streaky one for Catherine Brunt.
Oh, beautifully carved into the covers. And that'll be Nat Shiver's 50. 51 from 31 balls. Oh, played on. Another one for New Zealand. Catherine Brunt.
Another one over the top. Beautifully struck by Anya Shrubsole. It's gone all the way.
Yes, good girl.
That one's gone.
It was a stop-start kind of innings by England, but what they managed to do, they kept their head.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Not messing around whatsoever. Sophie Devine. High. And it's wide and it's handsome. Oh, she's gone out towards.
Yeah!
And that's Danny Wyatt out there who pouches it.
I love you.
Brilliant.
This could be close. It's given! This is a huge. Slapped away and well enough to find the gap.
Catch! Yeah!
Taken! A fairly regulation catch for the captain. In the air. The catch is taken. Annie Shrubsole. She's got it this time. Oh, thick outside edge. And caught. Touch parent. Short third man.
Yeah!
Caught up. They have tickled it onto her stumps. And another wicket there for Sophie Ecclestone.
Hey!
Sophie Ecclestone.
Yeah!
Stump to stump does the work on this occasion. Barrett comes into the England setup today, picks up the last wicket. Well, they might have lost the first game to South Africa, but they've bounced back very, very well, England.
Excellent performance from England. Good